यार नाम नहीं पता उसका।
डीडी एलजे वो भी तो थी, बट उसके अलावा डीडी एलजे तो यार सबको पता है, वो तो कॉमन आंसर है।
आई डोंट नो, सीरियसली आई डोंट नो, यू विल हैव टू टेल मी दैट।
Scrambled eggs and baked beans.
Baked beans and scrambled eggs.
Scrambled eggs. Baked beans, toast, sausages.
I'm a vegetarian, so I have brown toast, potato roasties, and beans. For me, that's it.
DDLJ, one of my favorites. Namaste London. Two. Queen.
From the top of my head, no, I can't really remember it. I mean, I can't really, I'm not that good at it, to be honest. I just enjoy my movies, but I can't really place. Okay, actually, Namaste London is one movie that comes to the top of my head. Kal Ho Na Ho, might have been. I think so. Yeah, some part of it was shot in England. London, what else? I think it would have been greater if Game of Thrones was shot here. But unfortunately, I think Game of Thrones, a lot of it was shot in Czech Republic and Croatia and all that. So yeah, that's about it.
DDLJ to yaar sabko pata hai, wo to common answer hai, but kaun si movie thi wo? Houseful.
Namaste London shayad dusri movie hui thi, ruk jao guess karne do. Dusri movie hui thi, ek aur hui thi yaar, are yaar naam nahi pata uska, kya naam tha uska? Dilwale Dulhan Le Jayenge.
Right now I came, I don't know how many times I came here, so I don't think so anything is left. I've done everything.
Weather, shopping, aur ghumna.
Greatest blessing of coming to England is to be able to walk in those big streets, especially in the London main streets, where you can grab a coffee by the road, and that's something that I enjoy doing, like a street side coffee shop where you can take a coffee and then sit around and calmly have a chat with whoever you're going with.
Playing cricket in England, I really enjoyed. But apart from cricket, I feel walking around in the parks, going to cafes, just sit in the cafes with your family, especially now my daughter is here.
I like exploring countryside here. I like to go on a long drive. I like to have morning breakfast. They serve different coffees. I like to try out different coffees in the morning with my breakfast.